This is Volvo D13, and today we're gonna change the coolant temperature sensor. It looks like this. That's a red thermal coolant. And it's located right. Come on, come here, I'll show you. This is the right side of the engine, and the sensor is located. It's right there. This is the sensor. You should connect the wires after. You can take it off. You should use a 19 millimeter wrench. And you should drain the coolant, or you can change it very fast, so you will not lose a lot of coolant. Let's do it. Anthony. Сидели было, да?
Да. Давай, давай.
Оп. Оп.
Сварилчёс.
Ну, а чё, стал припнёвал, муж, громко там. As you can see, this is the old sensor, and the new one is installed already. Just tighten it and connect the wires back, and you're done. Good job.